Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto.
Hey folks, this is Gabe at Security Baron, and today I'm reviewing the password manager, RoboForm. In today's review of RoboForm, we're gonna go over some pros and cons, its feature set, the subscription options, the customer support before finally delving into its mobile application, the RoboForm app, to make sure you have all the information you need to make the right decision. If you'd like to see a list of our favorite password managers, Google Security Baron Best Password Managers. If you have a question about today's review, leave us a comment and I'll get back to you. Let's kick off today's review of RoboForm Password Manager, talking about some pros and cons, beginning with the pros. Now it has multi-factor authentication, highly rated apps for both Android and Apple devices, and a positive customer rating across the board. Now some cons is that there's no dark web scan and no security breach alerts, so it may be difficult to actually realize if your credentials have been compromised with RoboForm. Now that we've gone over the pros and cons for RoboForm, let's talk about its feature set, beginning with its main purpose, which is the password vault, which syncs your passwords across up to 9 devices with a paid subscription plan. Now you can input those passwords manually, or you can just import them from a browser like Chrome or Firefox, which ultimately will be much less tedious. Once all of your passwords are in the vault, RoboForm will give each of your passwords a strength report, and any of your old, weak, or repeated passwords will need to be changed, and you can improve upon them using the RoboForm password generator. And the RoboForm password generator will give you long, more complicated passwords. Now, unfortunately, you cannot change multiple passwords at once and will have to manually change each one. But once you've done that, it's just one click to access all of your accounts. To make sure that you're accessing your accounts and no one else, you can set up 2 or multi-factor authentication on your phone. 2-factor, of course, would be something like sending a code to your phone, and multi-factor could include things like fingerprints or facial recognition. Now, another element is you can just share your password securely through the RoboForm app with whoever you'd like. And another thing I'd advise you to do is set up an emergency contact that allows you access to your vault in the case that for whatever reason you forget your password. Now you can store all of your passwords and data in the RoboForm cloud or locally on your device. And if you'd like it to just be on your local device for some added privacy, that is also an option. And that's our look at the feature set for RoboForm. Whoa, hold on. I really hope you're enjoying our review of RoboForm Password Manager. If you want to be kept up to date on the newest in password managers, VPNs, and smart home security, subscribe to our channel for dropping new hot content weekly. All right, let's get back to the video. Now that we've gone over some pros and cons and hit the feature set for RoboForm, let's talk about that green, these subscription options. Now for one person for 1 year, it's gonna be about $23.88 because it's billed annually, which breaks down to $199 a month. Now for a family, it's around $48 annually, and that breaks down to $398 a month, but that's for up to 5 users, full capacity to use RoboForm. Now it also has a business option, which you can check out in a detailed form on our written review, securitybaron.com, link found below. Let's talk about the customer support options for RoboForm. Now, RoboForm has a robust and thorough online help center with FAQs and guides to help you through the setup and maintenance of your account. But where they really bring it, and some other password managers simply are not, is when it comes to their priority online support in chat, which allows you to just type with someone that's a customer service representative to help you with whatever issue you may be having with your RoboForm account. Now, when it comes to making an absolute determination on the quality of the customer support for RoboForm, it's a bit difficult. Now, while there are a host of really high ratings across the board for RoboForm, with Google at 4.2 and Trustpilot with a 5-star rating, of the ratings that specifically mention customer support, there are just 5, and 4 of those 5 are negative. So while there may be some room for improvement for customer support, we are really happy with the manner by which they're providing it there at RoboForm and that online chat support. Now let's check out the application for RoboForm, the RoboForm app, which is available for Mac, iOS, Android, Windows, Windows Mobile. It also offers browser extensions with Chrome, Safari, Firefox, Internet Explorer, but today we want to focus on mobile devices where it's doing really well. It has a 4.3 in the Google Play Store and a 4.8 in the Apple App Store. So let's go ahead and check it out on my iPhone 7 Plus. All right, so here I am checking out the RoboForm mobile application on my iPhone. So you'll see here right off the bat, there are various options in the top. You've got pinned, logins, safe notes, and all together. So let's start right where we want to be in terms of filling in those logins on your various applications and websites. So if I go to Amazon, I can click here, and you'll see that it automatically fills in all the information, form was filled, and boom. Now I'm in Amazon, and I can buy various things, whatever I want. Now, if I go back to start, you'll see that there's other options like safe notes, where you can store other information. Like if I go to Muy Importante, I just wrote everything here is very important. Now, beyond that, you also have the element of identity. So you are like me and you have various different cards that you need to get into various places, you can set it up. So I have, you know, just my general card, I have my security bearing identification, you know, my passport, I can put an address, I can put in my credit card number, debit card number, bank account. If you have a vehicle, you can put in various details related to your vehicle. I ride a bike. You just have various options available to you. Now, if you go to the browser, you can actually search directly here for various sites that you visit and get those filled in. If you look on the bottom right-hand corner, it does say fill. Now, if I go back to the start page and I want to make my own new password, I can click on the plus sign, go to login, and you'll see that there are a host of different options. You have different domains already built in, Airbnb, American Airlines, American Express. You can search here for any domain, but let's look and see what that process would look like. So if I click on Twitter, here you see that the domain name is filled in, the login name, Twitter, and then I'd put in my phone, email, or username to get into Twitter and the password, and it would save all of those credentials and I'd be ready to go right in Twitter. I can do the same thing for a safe note. You know, I can make a new folder for the safe note. I can make a new safe note, say new SB safe note, not boat, hit save, and then I can edit it right here. So my new safe note is, you can use RoboForm for a lot. I cannot type right now. So I hit save and I'm ready to go. So you get a lot of flexibility right there. But let's see if I wanted to actually make a better password. So if I wanted to go make a login of some sort, but I need a better password. So say I want to change my Google password, I can go to tools and you'll see here that there are various options, but the password generator may be the most important one because this is where you can just hit generate new and voila, I'm never going to come up with something like this. This is a computer generating a password. I can hit copy, go back to login, and I can just set up an entirely new password here. That would be much stronger than what I probably previously made up if it wasn't made by a password generator. Now, beyond that, if you're in the tools section, you'll note that you have your how strong are your passwords, and looky here, very weak. So does it say reused? Yes. Duplicates? Yes. The password strength is a really important element of the RoboForm app because that's when you're going to go and use your password generator. Now, if I go back, tools section once again, you'll see here you've got emergency access where you can grant any individual the ability to let you back into your RoboForm password vault, which is really important. It also just protects you in the case of something happening. You just want to make sure you can get in. So looking at RoboForm, it's pretty straightforward. The app is very intuitive. I actually really like its design and it's just been an overall pleasant experience. I'm setting up new logins right here in RoboForm. All right, we've come a long way with RoboForm, but you wouldn't know, Gabe, is it the right password manager for me? And I'll say this, it's got that unlimited password storage that allows you to easily log into your various accounts throughout the web, multi-factor authentication, and highly rated mobile apps for both Android and iPhones. Now, if you're someone who places a high value on security, the lack of a dark web scan, and the fact that it doesn't have any security breach alerts, so you really don't know if your credentials have been compromised, may be a bit of a red flag. However, I do think the tremendous value that comes with this affordability really makes it a strong contender for your password manager. So that concludes our look at RoboForm Password Manager. If you appreciate today's video, give us a like, hit that subscribe button. As always, this is Gabe, the Security Baron. Be secure.